Hi, my name is Krista Shuckers, and I would like to share with the NSCC, everybody watching, especially my mom, Beth Wendell, why she is the most wonderful woman and the greatest mother in the world. She is just such a selfless, caring, and supportive person. She is always there for everybody, puts everyone and everything ahead of herself. She has been such a great role model and inspiration to me my entire life, been there for me through thick and through thin, through college and boyfriends and troubles and sickness and you know, in great times as well. And, you know, I can't think of a better way to tell her how much I love her, care for her, and appreciate her. I especially would like to thank her for saving my life. Last year, she found out she had a rare genetic disease that she had passed on to myself. And had she not gotten tested and found out about this, I may not be here today. I had found out same time I had endometrial cancer. I found out at age 29 that I ended up having ovarian cancer and endometrial cancer, and I had to have a hysterectomy and a full operectomy as well. I ended up having stage 1 for both of those. Had a long recovery, but I'm here today to talk about it and tell her how much I appreciate her. She was there for me through the entire process. And hopefully her and I can now, go forward and share our stories and help others and hopefully find a better testing method and a cure for not only ovarian cancer, but for other cancers as well. And I just hope that her touching my life can help me to go on and have those same characteristics to touch other people as well. Happy Mother's Day, Mom. I love you.